cycle in the world.
Russian President Vladimir Putin pitched a military rushback to the United States. For the past 2 days, his warplanes buzzed in U.S.
Osama bin Laden is dead. The Al-Qaeda leader, the man who masterminded the 9/11 attacks on New York and the Pentagon, was killed in a targeted operation by American forces in Pakistan overnight.
Hamas gunmen opened fire with an automatic weapon, shooting through windows at a cafe and restaurant in the same street.
Separate attacks. First of all, we understand, according to French media, that a gunman opened fire in a bar in Paris in the 11th district with an automatic pistol, and according to some reports, two people have died.
What should we do with others to confront this threat to our citizens, our nation, other nations, and the people who suffer under the yoke, the cruel yoke of Daesh?
ISIS is purportedly threatening Washington, D.C. with attacks similar to those in Paris.
It could just as easily have been London, or Glasgow, or Leeds, or Birmingham, and it could still be. And I believe that we have a moral and a practical duty to extend the action we are already taking in Iraq to Syria.
Der sich als Träger seines besten Blutes fühlen und dieses Wissen zur Führung der Nation erhoben hat und entschlossen ist, diese Führung.